The stepdaughter of Snowtown serial killer Robert Joe Wagner has broken her silence after 20 years, revealing the pain his horror crimes have caused her. Kay Mills has told Nine News she understands why a court rejected the murderer's bid for release, but says one day he may deserve a chance to prove that he's changed.
Kay Mills was 9 years old when the man she called Dad was arrested over the Snowtown murders.
I was getting up for school. It was a bit confusing as a child, you know. I wake up in the morning and the cops have, like, kicked in the front door.
Her mother was engaged to Robert Joe Wagner when he was charged and later convicted of 10 counts of murder. Kay and her siblings, including Wagner's then 18-month-old son, Jesse, were taken from the family home and never returned.
He was my dad and he took himself out of my life. And I'm angry at him for that.
Now, 20 years later, Wagner's bid for parole to see his 21-year-old son has brought up the pain of the past.
I gathered it had something to do with my brother. And I was just hoping it wasn't going to bring back any backlash.
The Supreme Court last week refused Wagner's request for a parole date to be set for his life sentence. The serial killer had asked for the judge to give him a possible release date so he could spend his final years with his son. Now, 30-year-old Kay says she understands why the court decided Wagner must never be released, but added,
"He's learnt from what he did and he now knows the impact it's had on him and his son and the lives of us and his family. He probably has changed. So maybe later on down the track he may get that chance to prove himself a different person."
The Supreme Court judge, though, was blunt in his assessment of Wagner, saying he is plainly a hardened killer and incapable of true rehabilitation. And so he's now almost certain to spend the rest of his life behind bars.
I think he knows what he's done. And the fact that, like most people, see him as a monster. I just grew up with a different side of him.